Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
The ground's shaking. Judgment Day's here!
They came out of the trucks and they just started shooting at anything that moved.
I can see your lady is still quite shaken up.
I wouldn't bother. I already ran the plates.
You should know by now, when it comes to evidence, we're hoarders.
If it keeps on like this, we're gonna run short of body bags.
I'm gonna give you 10 milligrams of diazepam to make you comfortable.
No, don't be cheap, honey. Make it double.
Is dismissed. And Lewis, I need your report on the TV station incident. On the double.
On it, Sarge.
Yeah, no, I just can't do it. There is no way. Murphy, would you give me a hand? I can deal with blood, guts, but puke is a no-go for me. Oh, be a sport and move his ass to the drunk tank for me. You've got your special gloves and extra protection, so you shouldn't mind. Just take him downstairs. I owe you one, Murphy. Oh, no.
The smell is following you. I'm gonna be sick.
This scene is uncomfortable.
Look who's back home. Just toss him in one of the empty cells.
Ah, finally, home.
Sleep tight.
Murphy, I heard you're scheduled for calibration. Step right up and press the button when you're ready. 50 points is what OCP calls a passing grade. Shouldn't be a problem to you.
You came to clean up this city, didn't you? It'd be easier to burn it all to the ground. Believe me, just burn it all.
Remember that stripper we saw yesterday?
Hey, Robo, can you help me out here?
How can I assist you, officer?
I'm trying to catch this one shifty dealer. This guy steals nuke from other pushers to sell it at half price. This dopehead buys from him but won't tell me his whereabouts.
I don't know any dealer.
You were carrying for three different pushers, so you either like to walk for miles to buy nuke, or you appreciate a discount.
Don't take it out on me, because the guy broke your nose.
As you can see, he doesn't want to cooperate.
Allowing dealers to steal from each other may result in less drugs on the street.
What? That would suck. You need to stop him then. The guy's name's Maurice, but I don't know where to find him. I always arrange a place over a payphone. I'll give you the number.
Let's hope it works. The dealer knows where the others hide their stash. We could collect nuke from the whole neighborhood if we get to him.
I will take care of it.
But you need to find a payphone first. Try near the supermarket. I think at least one of them hasn't been smashed by vandals yet.
Hey, I might be a little late filing my tax return, but sending a one-man army seems like an overreaction.
I am here to investigate the theft of a blue SUX-6000 that belongs to Melissa Kuzak.
Fancy car and fancy name. But I hardly ever get the pleasure of dealing with either.
Do you have any information about the whereabouts of this vehicle?
To be honest, I did some work on one of those cars recently. But I can assure you that it was not the one you're looking for.
Do I have your permission to search the shop?
I know what the world's like. But can a man go about his business without being harassed all the damn time?
I can come back with a warrant, but then I will not be knocking.
You think that's going to scare me? This is Detroit, for God's sake. People try to threaten me nearly every day.
I do not try.
You know what? If you really think you'll find evidence of that SUX ever being here, then be my guest. See, I've told you, you'll find Jack all, because there ain't nothing to be found. This place is legit.
I need access to one of your lockers.
I can't allow that. It's my worker's private possessions.
You said your shop has nothing to hide.
The locker you have in mind belongs to a boy named Scott. He works for me on and off. I have to admit, I had a tiny feeling he might have something to do with your case. I will open his locker for you, but I won't be held accountable for what's inside. That's his locker. And what do you reckon? Is he your man?
For the time being, where is the suspect?
You see, he hasn't turned up for work for some time. This morning, when two thugs swung by looking for him, I knew he must be in trouble. I've overheard him many times talking about a place where he does car jobs on the side.
Give me the precise location.
I can't tell you exactly where it is. All I know is that it's one of the garages near the local storage compartments.
Is he a temporary worker?
You could say that. We fall out a lot because he brings a lot of hot stuff to the shop, and I'm not okay with it.
And you let him come back?
It's hard to make an honest living these days. That's why I understand his struggle, and I let him come back. Working here keeps him out of trouble. And to be frank, it's not easy to find such a good mechanic either.
That is all for now.
Hey, make sure no harm comes his way. He might have done some foolish things in the past, but he's a good kid, and he deserves another chance.
A court of law will be the judge of that. You need to be taught some manners. Yes,
somebody dumped her a few feet from here. The blood traces on the ground indicate she was dragged. Nasty wound. Looks like she was hit with a blunt object, possibly a hammer. That's this green-blue shit under her arm. No idea what it might be, but there is more of it. Her heels had to touch the ground when the body was dragged.
Concert in an old slaughterhouse? I suppose it fits those animals. Place looks deserted. Are you sure your junkie friend didn't mix up the venue?
He is the type who likes to mix things up. We shall have to see.
I can't hear any music. Was this supposed to be a private show? Let's head up those stairs.
We cannot go this way. We would need a warrant.
I can't believe those stupid directives are still holding you back. Go ahead, partner. Oh, stench. Someone missed potty training. If Sid is such a great performer, shouldn't there be a big line in here?
Regardless of his vocal abilities, I still want to see him sing.
Wait, I think I can hear something. Maybe your informer was right after all. Gherkin, was it?
Pickles.
Get discovered at Torchhead's nuke lab at the old slaughterhouse. Multiple subjects were neutralized, but there are still active threats in the vicinity, gang leader included. Requesting backup.
Lewis, wait!
Don't worry, partner. We'll stay in contact.